In a shocking admission that goes to the heart of intelligence surveillance of Muslim communities in America, we have the story of Tasneem Rahim, a paid informant for the New York City Police Department's intelligence unit.
You're going to do this because you don't have a choice. You work for me, remember?
Nice to meet you, Congressman.
Note down everything that you hear. You're going to have to create conversations to beat them.
They recruit people from all over the world, isn't that crazy? And they come and like they make bombs. Like, you can't just buy ready-made bombs on like, the internet, you know what I'm talking about? It's like, you think we can get bombs and guns, just like make them ourselves and stuff?
And he was even asked to sleep with women during his private investigation in order to gather intelligence by recording their pillow talk.
I need you to kill someone.
You're serious?
Sabrina, you might be our only hope to against Taz.
What are you doing, Taz?
Is this going to make your documentary successful?
It's my job to uncover the mechanics of your operation.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go!